Let's start a Fiori app, My Business Requirements. Unfortunately, now I get an error. So I will now take a screenshot by pressing print screen and then press this little icon and choose support ticket. Now I can enter subject, long text, and by simply pasting the screenshot from the clipboard, I've got that attached. Now I will add one more screenshot. I just press save to hide this main window. And now I take another screenshot, go back, click the button, press Ctrl V once again. So now I have two screenshots, and now I submit the ticket to Solution Manager. All right, it's created. It was pretty fast. Let's check how it looks like. So here it is. And here we have the big added value of this add-on. There are a lot of attachments added. Naturally, here we have the screenshots. Here we have the console entries from the browser, which is very useful for the developers. Here we have an error log file in a text format, once again useful for the developers. Here we have an authorization check, which was successful. There were no authorization issues. And I have a PDF file as well, which contains a lot of valuable information about the affected user and system, all the user input, and the details of the Fiori app. Form factor, shell state, application type, URLs, application IDs, titles, version numbers, URLs, platform, SAP theme, and so on, the browser, the user agent that the end user was using, and a lot of other details like the backend system details and backend user details, and all the system components in the system with version information. So this little app adds a lot of extra information to the Solution Manager tickets. The process is not changed, but you get much more information and you can start to work on a solution immediately instead of having to clarify all these details with the end user.